President, my question to the Attorney General representing the Premier on the topic of the Domestic and Family and Sexual Violence Royal Commission is, what will the terms of reference be? When will the Royal Commissioner be announced? And will the Royal Commission be cognisant of the missing and murdered First Nations Women's Senate inquiry that is currently underway?
Attorney General.
I thank the Honourable Member for a question. I know from being part of the roundtable that was held towards the end of last year, which was exceptionally well attended and had very persuasive arguments put about the Royal Commission that I think was instrumental in the decision of the government to announce that a Royal Commission will be held, and I acknowledge the advocacy of other members of this chamber have advocated for a Royal Commission to be held. That at the time there was an announcement that the Royal Commission would be held as soon as reasonably practicable to get it, you know, to have it set up and to be held in a reasonable time frame. I think at the time it was talked about an intention to hold it within 12 months of it being started to have results so that they could be actioned rather than have a, as some do and some necessarily do, royal commissions be held over quite a number of years. And I think certainly my discussion with people involved in providing services for victims, survivors of family and domestic abuse, the idea of Royal Commission being held quickly to get answers and policy prescriptions, to have a look at how effectively funding is spent and what they do is one that has been welcomed. I don't have a time frame in front of me, but I can say I know that it is something that have set up as soon as we possibly can. So it would be in the sort of coming weeks or couple of months, as soon as possible, that I would expect terms of reference and the framework for the Royal Commission to be set up, the Royal Commission to be able to get on with its work, and as was outlined, hopefully deliver a report within 12 months of it being established.
Supplementary.
Supplementary question. The Honourable Ms Franks.
Will the South Australian Royal Commission be cognisant of the Senate inquiry into missing and murdered First Nations women?
Attorney.
Yes, I apologise. I remember asked that part of the question. I forgot about it. I'm not sure exactly what the terms of reference will end up being, but of course the Royal Commission is generally able to take into account of a wide range of things, and that may well be something that a Royal Commission takes into account, whether it's through a term of reference or through its ability to look at matters or any other matters. I am aware of that Senate inquiry. I think it might be one of the members, Western Australian Senate colleagues, who I have a great deal of time for actually and catch up with regularly, is very involved in that committee, and I commend the work of Senator Cox from Western Australia and that committee and the work that they're doing.